I'm Saqib Mahmood and I'm here with Vitality, where it all started for me, Thornham Cricket Club, and I'm here to surprise my first team captain, Steve Gray. Come with me, let's go surprise him.
Hi, my name's Steve Gray. I was first team captain back when Saqib was coming through the club. Saqib first came to this club probably when he was about 9 years old. Absolute talent. So we nurtured him. It was beneficial for us to bring juniors through and give them an opportunity when we thought it was they were at that point where they were fit for it. That's what we try to do here, is encourage youngsters to take up the game. It's about socialising, it's about learning the game, it's about talking to opposition. The benefits you get from it, it's a family game. It's all part of the community. It's good exercise for children, keeping them healthy, keeping them away from sat in front of a PlayStation, sat in front of the TV, get out some fresh air. Saqib had the ability to succeed. He was picked up by Lancashire. We knew he was going on to bigger and further things. He went through all the different stages and he always excelled.
I actually heard a rumour that you said if Zach ever goes and plays Test cricket that he'd give you his shirt. And we've actually got a little bit of a surprise for you.
How are you, mate?
How are we doing?
All good, all good. How are you?
All right, pal.
Nice to see you. Got you your shirt, you. As promised.
There we go. What a man. Yeah. What a man.
You good?
Yeah, you.
Yeah, all good. Nice to see you.
And you, my friend.
All kitted out now. Look at you.
Yeah, that's it. The picture's here.
Man, I still remember that day. They had one size fits all. And I was obviously, I think I was 12 that game, one of the younger lads in that shirt. Absolutely massive on me.
I presume this is when you were getting your...
That was my T20 debut.
T20 debut.
That was my first game for England, yeah.
His area, his bolt slot a little bit there. She could have gotten the distance. Two from a move. Simple. Oh, that's got to be gone. He's got it. This is sensational stuff from Saqib.
Does it still feel like home to you, Saq, does it?
It does. We'll always have good memories of this place.
Now, even though we're a small club, we try to do it right. And we have the right people, you know. As I said, the chairman helped you out. Lancashire's the first pick you up as a 13-year-old, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So I remember you coming back from that festival to tell me, and you came up here and you got your cap on from the festival.
Yeah.
And I told Tony, and he said, well, that's, I'll purchase that for him.
Yeah, nah, I remember Tony. He was a great mate.
All the help that was given during those years as well, you know, all the parents that were there, that, you know, when we ran the junior cricket, everybody's put a lot of work in, you know, and encouraged children to go out and do an activity.